Testing. Okay.
Get started.
Ugh. Okay. Meh. Pinch my face to stimulate blood flow around the capillaries. I'm gonna give myself a massage. Self-care is important, ladies. I learned this from my grandma. She was always pinching my cheeks, and then they always looked better when I left my grandma's house. And now I'm just rubbing in the concealer. Nope. Sure. Rubbing in the concealer still. We've got an expert beauty consultant on staff today. Ms. Mazin. Say hi, Mazin.
Hi, guys.
Sometimes I just like to tickle my nose to make me sneeze so then I can, like, get everything out of my nose. Now I'm contouring my face with an eye crease brush. I learned this from my grandma too. Massage my cheeks.
When are you getting started? After 2 hours? Does your makeup start?
Oh! Yeah.
Is this okay. Your routine that carries
out this two is. Hours? A pencil. Can I hold it up to the camera? There's the color. It's very metallic. I won't say what this pencil is meant for.
Yeah.
Okay. Here it is coming towards my face. I'm not gonna let it touch my lips though. Okay, but you have to try to make it look good. Brooke.
It's a new kind of a makeup tutorial.
Okay, and don't push so hard. You're gonna use too much product.
This Lily's makeup style has got so much attention, which is why she's doing the video.
I think my hands that have a mind of their own are doing like the anime thing where their cheeks have a bunch of lines. Okay. I think I look like a comic book character. Kept up on this with an extra pair of hands. This is the same thing, but a lighter color.
Oops.
Oh my god, this is why. Are you kidding me? This is why I have Mazin here, for this exact reason. This exact reason. I told her you were gonna do this. I'm just gonna take my pencils and you're just gonna. God damn it.
Yeah, don't use that. Them out. Maybe.
I'm taking these away from you. Cannot trust you with that one. Sorry, it's way too soft. Okay. Can't trust you with this. No, that's... Okay, this is eyeshadow. It's by Cargo. It came in a birch box. It's two shades, but it's really hard to open. Half the time when I want to use it, I actually can't get it open. I need to use something else. Try to protect my face, okay. We're gonna use this one sparingly because it's a sample size product. It's High Beam by Benefit, so it's very expensive because that's a designer brand.
Yeah, Benefit is an expensive brand.
It's a highlighter.
So maybe you want to use it later on, Prague, when everything is done?
Good advice. Oh, that looks like foundation. Maybelline Fit Me Dewy Finish, my favorite. 110 porcelain shade, SPF 15.
Maybe you can use the one that is on the top.
We're going to use either pick a brush and I'll tell you. Nope. Nope. Yeah. Nope. Yeah.
Yeah.
Just, yeah, wipe it across. Okay. Smells great. Sometimes I like to get it inside my mouth. Because you know what? It tastes great too. Yes, I have to make a phone call. Maybe take a selfie. Oh, we need a soundtrack. This stuff is pretty cold.
Everywhere, every corner of the face.
Don't encourage him.
Okay, don't do that.
Sometimes you just have to shake your face around to get the residue off. And dance. Ugh. Sometimes when my lymph nodes feel swollen, I just need to put some pressure on them. Yeah. This is my high school gym uniform. Ooh, that looks like a lipstick that you have to be very careful with, especially putting the cap back on.
Yeah.
Okay. Nope. My lips aren't that wide. I'm not the Joker. This makes my eyes pop, though, I think.
No.
Oh, no! Not again! That's my favorite lipstick, by the way. Okay. Are you closing your eyes? No, I'm just squinting. That looks metallic, like I would put it on my eyelids. But also, because it's a discontinued product and I use it really, really sparingly, because I'm really trying to save it. Yep, less is more with this one. Oh, perfect.
Oh, that's good.
I wish they still made this product. This is like the Maybelline one. Oh, this is the one that I was telling you about earlier today. But I think they just randomly discontinue products, like the BB cream that you used to use by Maybelline. And there's like nothing wrong with it. This is also Benefit, expensive sample size of Hoola bronzer. So it's like a dark brown blush. Not that you put it on your cheeks. Okay, nope. Yeah. And you don't need so much.
You start with forehead, right?
these are not the real her cheeks.
Just one part of the lower cheeks. If I make a fish face. I'm making a fish face to help you, but you're not using it. Okay, it's fine. Next step. I'm bored of bronzer. Let's move on. Oh, that's a primer that should go under everything. So we'll just throw that to the side. Well, we're gonna not throw it, send it down. There's a blush and highlighter. Came in a different kind of beauty box. Can't remember the name of the brand, but it just kind of flips open. And you rub your finger in it. It looks like lip gloss. You probably could put it on your lips, but I won't say that. But you're not even trying, Croc. You're purposely putting things in the wrong place. There's more lipstick. When it comes time to put the cap back on that. No. Lower. Lower.
No, lower.
Twist it down lower. Okay. Oh. Okay. Showing it to the camera. Okay. Very lightly, please. Don't ruin the shape of it. Okay, beautiful.
No, don't it first.
Yeah, no. Okay. Yes, very good. So there's the second coat of lipstick. I'll just push this one to the side because it's lighter lipstick and I don't want to put it on top of dark brown lipstick. Oh, here's some very pigmented eyeshadow. So it's very... pigmented. And it doesn't like to be dropped like that. You gotta keep it upright. Okay, I'm just gonna use my second pair of hands to fix that. Yeah, any of the pink ones will do. Perfect, actually, just the one I would have picked. Okay, what color are we gonna? We're gonna do a dark a bronze. Oh, that's a lot. Okay. It's eyeshadow. Sometimes it's nice to use it as a brow bone highlighter or to fill in your brows if you want to make them look 3 times thicker.
And darker?
Yeah, if you put it underneath, if you have circles and you put it underneath your eyes, sometimes it accentuates the circles to a point where it's obvious, so you just kind of wear it with confidence, and then people say, wow, you have really dark bags under your eyes, and then you're like, obviously. You know like how in Pitch Perfect, Fat Amy calls herself fat so no one else can make the joke?
Yeah.
It's like putting dark brown, what are you trying to do? Eyeshadow underneath your eyes. This is more eyeshadow. That's powder blush with highlighter, or illuminator and bronzer. Yep. And now I might want to just take my finger to wipe off this dark spot on my nose. We're not gonna.
It will only spread.
Whatever, it's better. Okay. And here's the Benefit High Beam that we're going to use very sparingly. It's pink and shimmery, and it's a highlighter. So it goes on parts of your face where the light naturally hits. Like your upper cheeks, the like cheekbone. Yep, that's good. Maybe on the bridge of your nose. Okay, cheekbone, yep, right there. Okay, that's enough for that. Now it's very pigmented and shiny. And then, yep, put that cap on. And then I would use this tiny concealer brush to blend that. Sometimes my hands cramp. So I just need to do jazz hands to, yeah, get the cramps out. Beautiful! Do the grandma cheek pinch. Massage, because this was very stressful. Self-care. Flick my hair forward and curl my hair with my fingers, because that works. It'll stay all day. Massage my earlobes. Show off my gym uniform. Bison! Yeah, BG! Okay.